Skin here. Yeah, and I got burgers on the brain, if you can't fucking tell, right? Because everybody's talking about the McWhopper, right? Which is this crazy fucking thing that combines fucking the Whopper from Burger King with the Big Mac from McDonald's, right? It's basically Burger King has got this proposal complete with video animation of this idea they got, right? To celebrate fucking Earth World Peace Day or something. They're going to have this one time, one day event where they're going to have this restaurant that opens for just a day that serves one thing on the menu, which is the McWhopper. It's crazy, you know? Kind of bridging the gap between the two fucking rival companies, McDonald's and Burger King, and giving them a chance to kind of, you know, make peace. But, I mean, they're business rivals. They got two different kinds of ways of even cooking the fucking burgers. I mean, Whoppers are fucking flame broiled, and the McDonald's burgers are like cooked on a flat grill. How the hell are they gonna cook both burgers in those two different ways at this? I don't know. It doesn't really matter, because fucking McDonald's has rejected the idea. They were like, no, we're not gonna fucking do that. Right? I mean, the clown don't play like that. You know what I'm saying? Fuck no. Not gonna make a deal with the fucking Burger King. What's the fucking point, you know? I mean, McDonald's is on a whole different level than fucking Burger King anyway. You know? Yeah. And who cares, you know? You wanna fucking try it? Then go out, go get a fucking Whopper and get a Big Mac and, like, combine them. But who cares? They're the same fucking thing anyway. It's like trying Coke and Pepsi combined. Oh my god, combining Pepsi and Coke together? I mean, they taste so similar already, but, you know, combine them together, that's crazy. You'd have, like, Poke, which is Pepsi and Coke combined into some kind of thing that just tastes like whatever, right? That's what would happen if you fucking put the Burger King Big Mac, whatever, the McWhopper thing, it's just going to taste like a fucking burger, you know? And notice that neither Burger King nor McDonald's wants to talk to fucking Wendy's. Right, because they know that fucking Wendy's actually has the best fucking burgers. You know why? Because fucking Wendy's doesn't freeze their fucking burger patties. Both McDonald's and Burger King start with fucking frozen patties. But Wendy's, it's never frozen meat. It's just raw fucking hamburger, and it tastes better, you know? It's a better fucking texture, you know? If you freeze your fucking meat, you ruin the fucking texture. It's not as good. And you see that burger back there, right? That's a really good fucking burger. That's a Wendy's fucking burger. With melted cheese and fucking mushrooms and bacon on top. Yeah. McDonald's and fucking Burger King don't fucking put melted cheese and fucking mushrooms on their burgers. You know? Wendy's does. And Wendy's also gives you a baked potato. Yeah! You can get a baked potato instead of fries if you want to. I'd much prefer a fucking baked potato over fucking French fries. Or you can also get chili. Chili! Hell yeah! Get chili and a baked potato. Yeah, do it. But, yeah. McWhopper. Whatever. It's pointless. I don't give a shit about a fucking McWhopper. How about just a fucking Baconator that they only got at fucking Wendy's? Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Anyway. Till fucking next time. Keep it fucking real. Burger King looks fucking stoned. Like, yeah, you know, be good. French fries made out of chicken. Yeah.